Hi there, this is Rajiv from rajivkista.com. What I will show you today is how to install a WordPress blog on a new domain. So what you can see on my screen right now is the control panel for my host. So I use justhost.com. So if you use, for example, GoDaddy or HostMonster or SiteGround, any of the hosts that you might be using has got a control panel. So when you log in, what you need to look for is Fantastico Deluxe. For example, here it's software services, and it's here on the right it's called Fantastico Deluxe. What it does is lets you install any application like WordPress, Drupal, or other CMS in 2 minutes, right? So, for example, here you can see Drupal, you can see WordPress, you can see Joomla and other CMS and other things that you can install. So we're interested in WordPress. Just go here, click on WordPress. I want a new installation, so I'll click on new installation. Right, so the domain I'm going to install it in will be richrajivkista.com. Yeah, don't ask me why. Let's just check what's on richrajivkista right now. Just to show you that there's nothing in there at the moment, nothing is installed, so we'll go back to Fantastico. So the directory will be the root, so we don't put anything in here. Admin access, we'll put admin, for example. And nickname, I'll put Rich Rajiv. Description, we can change that later. We can say my blog, or we can say blog. A demonstration demo block install. Let's see what happens. Okay, so it says that MySQL database and MySQL username. This is the database that has been created. I chose to install in the main directory, so technically I should be seeing a WordPress installation on this domain. So if I click finish, it should be installed. And here it says it has been installed, and where is the email address? Okay, so what I'll do is send the details to my email address. That's rajivkista@gmail.com. There you go. So that has been sent to me, where I'll get the login, the name, the username, and the password. So technically we should have a WordPress installation installed here. Let's just check. I'll refresh for you, and here you go. That's the basic installation of WordPress. Easy, isn't it? Well, if you have any questions about you having any problems, don't hesitate to get in touch with me. My email address is rajivkista@gmail.com. That's rajivkista@gmail.com. Thank you.